was, guys? I'm back to a video today. Okay, friends. So, I'm back to a video today, obviously. So, right now, you guys see me in NHL 24, and I'm here in my Jeff Donaldson NHL 24 Beautiful Current Mode series. And it's not any more time, and let's just get going. Let's go. So as you guys can see, my team is facing Seattle at home, and let's see what happens. So folks, as you guys can obviously see, there's a decent amount of stuff happening already, right? In terms of like back and forth and all of that stuff and whatnot.
Here in the back half of this period.
So as you guys can see, this is our 7 minutes and 43 seconds left of this first period, and there haven't been any goals yet and stuff, and we're gonna have to see what's gonna happen from here.
And we get a whistle as the goaltender decides to hang on to this one. And the centers climb towards the dock here as we got a face-off set to go. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up.
So folks, as you guys can see, that's the first period, and we still haven't been in goals and stuff, and we're going to the second period, and let's see what happens. Adios. So folks, as you guys can see, this has been like a back and forth game. It's just like, basically, I guess like the same stuff happening and stuff. But the Eels scoring. So it appears there's a fight happening, and let's see what happens. Like, I'm simply not gonna ask how that happened. Hey, I guess we're just gonna take that and move on. And stuff for just four. So as you guys can see, we're basically now halfway done this game, and it appears my team was able to score, which is great, and stuff, like, just one of these things. So let's see what happens here. So let's see what the plan was. It's looking like it was a triple on Sandy. And let's see what happens. The deal's story. So as you guys can see, it appears my team was able to score again, which is great, and stuff, like, just wonderful. So as you guys can see, we're coming to the final moment of the second period, and let's see what happens. So as you guys can see, there's another 26 seconds left. There's actually another 25 seconds left in the second period. And let's see what happens. So as you guys can see, that's the end of the second period. And we're gonna be going to the final period. And let's see what happens. Like, that's almost any more time. Let's go straight to the final period. Adios. So as you guys can see, my team was able to score again to make it now 3-0, as you guys can see, and Well, let's see what happens here. With the coach, you've been on the receiving end, and you've also delivered that message. What is that conversation looking like and sounding like?
Well, the coach knows what the rookie can do, but wants to make sure that they're going to be defensively responsible. And the key here is you got to.
So you guys can obviously see, but here in the final period, and let's see what happens here. The Eels score. Well, that happened and stuff, which is so that happened, as you guys obviously saw, and it's like right off the faceoff, and he scored it, yeah, like just wonderful. Deals. Deals. So it appears there was a triple penalty on my team, on Robbie Fabry, number 14. He's still from 1-4-6. This so you guys can see here, it appears Seattle's losing, which is not good. It's now a 3-2 game. And, like, this game has changed real fast in terms of the score, obviously. Like, you guys obviously saw going into this final period, it was it was a 3-0 game, obviously, and you guys can obviously see it's changed, obviously. But anyways, let's continue playing. Adios, score. Deals story.
The Red Wings cross the line and gain the zone.
There's an archer. He's still for just one. This time it's on bananas or something on Seattle. He's still for one. Deals score.
Possession.
So folks, you guys can obviously see there's basically another 6 minutes left of this final period, and you guys can see this final period is rapidly coming to an end and stuff, and let's see what happens. So as you guys can see, we're coming to the final minute of this final period, and let's see what happens. Deals scoring. So as you guys can see, there's an open net for Seattle. Let's see what happens here. Yes, score. Let's go, folks. My player was in the score. They stole. Just go. Folks.
From the coach as the rookie makes his way back to the bench.
Well, yeah, and this is positive reinforcement, and I love that he's getting these dreams because earlier we had a conversation about.
So, as you guys can see, this win for my team is basically locked up. And you guys can see another 22.2 seconds left. My team is basically locked up and stuff. My team was able to win and stuff. As you guys can see, we're going back to the menu and let's see what happens. So we're back in this game, which is basically normal. Like this game is basically normal and stuff. Like just
a little optimistic. Well, I'll tell you what, a win will do that and always change everybody's fortunes. I mean, the rookie, look, it's early, and there's a lot of things he's checking the boxes on. But at the same time, let's just make sure we are keeping tempered expectations. Right? Is that fair?
Yeah, tempered expectations.
So, folks, right now, you guys are going to see me save my game.
All right, at this time, let's get you caught up.
You guys are basically going to see me end today's video off and stuff. And I don't want to go any further with today's video. I simply don't. And I guess I'll see you guys in the next video. And peace out, everybody.